And Turlock police also need your help finding a man they say poured lighter fluid on himself to get away with stealing from a Home Depot store. Take a look. This happened back on September 12th. Officers say this man stole several items, and you see him here. He tried to walk out the store, and then he poured lighter fluid over himself to keep loss prevention employees away from him. Kind of a veiled threat. If you know who he is, call Turlock Police or Crime Stoppers.